basics. Go take a look at the board. It might help you figure out what you need to do. First things first, there is a surveillance system installed within the whole building. You can cycle through each camera on your tablet. It can really come in handy. Oh, and the ventilation in the building can be quite a pain. Make sure the place has constant airflow, otherwise the oxygen levels might drop. Nothing to worry about, though. You can always use the oxygen vents if that happens. They're by the storage room. And if you hear anything in the vents, you can use the lever to close it off. But doing that cuts the airflow, so don't keep them shut for too long. Lastly, the building is a really old electrical system, so you might find it a bit finicky. The power goes out once in a while, but it's usually just a broken fuse or two. We have lots of backup fuses, which I'm sure you can figure out how to install. The fuse box is located in the generator room. I think that's about it, boss. You should be good to go.
Thank you. Thank you.